四角四角い空心の隙間埋めるあけぬ夜カラオケよ
Calling all guardians on the lunar surface. A warset just dropped near your location. Begin transmat and hold your position.
The catacombs.Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it, but be warned. Those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
That's our entrance, over on the other side of the pit.
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this, but they must not find success. The dark rituals of the hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately.
Thank you.
It was within these depths that Crota and his brood stripped me of all that I cared for. My fire team. My friends. Only I remained, beaten and broken. The guilt of survival lingers. But you must not. Onward.
Pyramid. My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
Eris. Faceless guardians watching us. They're nothing more than a distraction. That's the cryptoglyph. Grab it.
We have the cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there?
Run.
Cryptoglyph and all.
I thought you'd... I'm sorry. The immense darkness of the pyramid kept me from you. But we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid. Bring it here and let us make use of it.
Sensed your approach. don't care. You reek of the Hellmouth. That armor will prove useful in the battles to come. But the pyramid demands greater power to enter it. 3 further pieces of armor. 3 more nightmares. These diseases torture the moon with their very presence. Send them back to the past where they belong, and in return they shall provide us with power. Ikora must know of this. Truth in action. You almost surprised me. Tell me your tale.
To see it with my own eyes. How long has it sat in silence, watching us?
Much too long.
I can't help but feel responsible for this, Eris. If I hadn't sent you here...
Your concern is noted that my fate is my own responsibility. And we both know you didn't come here to apologize.
I came to tell you, you were right. It seems those responsible for our collapse are coming back.
Riot! You're all insufferable! Save your torment for someone who gives a damn!
Eris, the Vanguard is at your disposal.
And if you'll excuse us, Ikora, we have work to do.
Guardian, whatever she needs.
The leader. The pyramid sits in silence, but with so much to say.
Thank you.
We are all consumed by that which eats away at us. For Skolas, it was his own hubris. He pursued complete control over all houses of the Fallen. And through his misguided conquest, many perished. Skolas's memory serves as a permanent reminder of all the lives lost at the whim of a single Kel. No matter how hard the Pyramid may try, we will not cower.
Skolas Nightmare, dead ahead. It's ours.
Thank you.
Skolas has been taken care of.
Find me when you are ready.
Poland has found himself amongst the chaos of Luna. He always did put curiosity of the unknown above all else. Did Zavala send you? He does not trust me. It is as the Queen said. To work. The Hellmouth speaks. You must answer.
Years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Andal Brask was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
Thank you.
There's the Nightmare of Tanis. Let's take it down.
Thank you.
got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.